Hi, my name is Marty Lastman. I taught music, mostly in middle school, for 48 years before retiring in June 2019. In an online class I took this past May, there was an active discussion about a series of essays indicating that music theory is racist. I was taken aback as well as confused. How could a perfect fourth be racist? I came to understand that it is not the components of music theory that is racist. It is we teachers insisting upon teaching European-based music fairly exclusively and demeaning and ignoring American music as not worthy of a choir's performance. That, plus the ongoing protests surrounding the Black Lives Matter movement, have pushed me to realize that I have not done a good job of respecting the music created by American black musicians, jazz. I should have been making jazz a co-equal part of my program, and I was negligent to my students by not doing so. In my session, Continuing the Legacy of Black Musicians, I hope to show you how you can start to add specific jazz pieces into your program, regardless of whether it is a concert or a jazz choir, as a starting point to teach our singers about black musicians and music that has validity in our teaching. Music you can use to teach more scales than the traditional major and minor, syncopation, melody, song form, improvisation, intervals, harmony, dissonance, and songwriting. We will look at pieces you can use regardless of the age you work with and how you can adapt and modify pieces to suit the age and ability of your singers. We will study scores and I will endeavor to answer any questions you may have. I hope you will join me. I'm really excited to start doing a better job of incorporating music created by black musicians into my program, and I hope to inspire you to do the same.